It up. You are now, you are now. Listen to, Lupe, and my big homie, Nucentz. Lupe, I've had enough, man. Let's go. I used to go into work around 8, running Tracy on the sound waves late, trying to get the sleep out my eyes, hit the job, I just want to get a piece of the pie, sat down, sit at the VC till like 5, is this the sole reason that I'm alive? Well, what about all the dreams that I had, and I'm making hit tracks with the beats that I had? Some people are glad, thinking it's a great life, doing this shit every day made me hate life. I would have rather been chewed by a great white than being stuck up at this desk with a piece. How did I end up with this awful job? Has me out on a session in a concert job. Now I don't know how to stop the rock. Guess I'm just another 24-year-old that went and lost the plot. I'm
torturous to chase to the fortune you get, but as fast as a Porsche is, how quickly it slips through your portly fist. Then out through the kick comes Porky Pig with that badeep badeep, go back to being poor as shit. With no remorse he did, say you'll never be as big as Morsi is. But I don't even sing, I just want my CD to come out and play like the Warriors. Come to America, staying walled off Astorias. Do a concert just to hear him say that he's sung ill like North Korea's. I mean rap, then hear him all repeat my choruses. Maybe get awards for it, but I can't even afford to record this shit. Cause I'm
fucking this life is taking my time and energy.
To that my head sore again and die snoring. I'm just trying to find a George Foreman, cause this hunger that I got is enormous. I'm trying to figure what to do with the day when I realize I can snooze it away. Blue cook brand new, I'd be chewing away, wishing one day that this music would pay. And maybe success is coming, or all the DJs are just there for something. I gotta think of a way that I can get the buzzing. How I spend my whole life stuck next to nothing. Can't move, stuck in this interlude. New email to my look, it's an interview. Great another job, feeling nothing but minuscule. But for now I guess this shit will do. Cause I'm
this life is taking my time and energy. Wasting our days in anonymity. Simple release is all I really need. So release me now, cause I got mouths to feed.
Do you know what? I suppose it could be worse. Couldn't it?
On Red FM.